Why aren't the two of you married?
Why should we get married? Isn't that a better question?
Well, I suppose. But why aren't you married?
Because we had been married. When it doesn't work out, it ends up to be big business. Somebody has to own something, it's always ugly. Somebody has to, you know, actually take a look and say, how many divorces are fun? How many divorces actually cost money? How many divorces make you even hate the person more than you did before? How many divorces have hurt children?
But you've been together 40 years, you're not going to get divorced.
Well, how did you know that then?
Well, I suppose that's a good question.